आज 129वीं अंबेडकर जी की जयंती है, तो उन्हीं के उसी को सेलिब्रेट करने के लिए यहाँ पे लोग इकट्ठे हुए जिन्होंने हमारा संविधान लिखा था।
हमारा ये पंडाल आज से नहीं 19 साल से हम लोग यहाँ पे लगा रहे हैं और बाबा साहब की जयंती को इसी तरीके से धूमधाम से हम लोग मनाते आ रहे हैं।
हम लोग दलित शोषण मुक्ति मंच के ओर से पिछले गत 5 वर्षों से इस जगह पर कंटिन्यूसली हम प्रोग्राम कर रहे हैं।
डॉक्टर भीमराव अम्बेडकर ने देश में हर तबके के लिए कुछ किया है। ही वॉज द ट्रू आइकन ऑफ इक्वेलिटी।
करे पूरा कौन जहान में, हर कपटी बट्टा लगा रहे बाबा तेरी शान में, कपटी बट्टा लगा रहे बाबा तेरी शान में।
राइट फ्रॉम द डेज ऑफ द इंसेप्शन ऑफ वर्णाश्रम द डिफरेंट कास्ट्स वर डिवाइडेड on the basis of what they do, and the Shudras are the working classes as such generally. So, and then over the change of the economic system, the basic character of the economic system, that exploitation remains. Sometimes it changes hands, but it changes hands in the upper hierarchy of the caste system, not change hands to the hands of the Dalits, because of that the legacy of Varnashrama has been carried forward in subsequent system also. So naturally the working class, who embraces the entire Dalit community, who produce well, both in the fields and in the city, without whom this society cannot move even an inch, right from the safai mazdoor to those who are in the production in the field, or those who are joining in harvesting the crops. Mostly they are dominated, the landless people are dominated by the people of Dalit community or the backward section of our whole caste system. So in that kind of a system, situation, the class struggle is the only weapon, and through that the working class movement has its goal of eradicating the exploitation of man by man through establishment of socialism. So the fight of the empowerment of Dalits against repression of Dalits are organically linked with the class struggle and also the fight for socialism. You must note one statement made by Baba Saheb in the Constitution Assembly while presenting our Constitution, that we are entering into era of this universal adult franchise where one person has one vote in the entire society. But there is another problem, that one person are not always equal in value with the another person. There is a problem that these issues are not being flagged. The left movement, the red flag movement, has always very commonly raising one point, that there must be a radical land reform. This measure by one stroke can hugely empower the Dalits and downtrodden communities. Because the concentration of landlessness is huge among the Dalits.